All right, so we have upper body today, and we have circuit. So the first circuit is we're going to break down some
back exercises. I don't know. Christina, can you hear her kind of like robotish or no? Is that me? Okay. Sorry.
How about now? Can you hear me now? Okay. So we're going to break down. So we're going to do back and chest and some abs for the first circuit. And then the second circuit, the second part of it is just our tricep circuit. So 45 on, 15 seconds of rest, 3 rounds. So we know renegade rows and push-ups, kettlebell swings. So renegade rows, push-ups. So we're gonna row with one push-up, okay? Row right and left with one push-up. And just a reminder, you don't wanna swing like this, okay? You wanna keep your core nice and engaged and tight as you plank row, okay? Push-up. All right, we have kettlebell swings or dumbbell swings. So on your side, and you're just swinging, hinging at the hips. So you're pushing those hips back. And then we have bear crawls. So on your hands and knees, core tight again. So you're just crawling up, okay? You're keeping this form the whole time. So up and down. And then we have sit-ups with shoulder press. So legs bent, come on down and then up into a push-up and then press. Up and press. Okay. Number 5. Is I changed it up. So you have an option. So you can either do your regular push-up burpee, right? So push-up and burpee, or you can do hopovers. So using your bench, you're hopping over. Okay. So you have an option. We did lots of burpees this week already, so pick one. And then you have straight leg raise and hip lift. So on your bench, so straight leg, lift your hip down, and then lift your hip. So that's the first part of our workout. All good? All right, let's go. Getting money on your own, let me see you get low on the floor. All the girls all go, getting money on your own, let me see you get low on the floor. All the girls all go, getting money on your own, let me see you get low on the floor. All the girls all go, getting money on your own, let me see you get low on the floor.
Take this pink ribbon off my no big surprise. Don't you think I know exactly where I stand?
rookie on this all-star team. Me and Kim is getting cream, like Thelma and Louise, but on chrome. Never leave that Brooklyn shit alone. So if you say it's on, then it's on. Bang this in your whips. Acting cold and roadie with the chips in the wrist. Here's a French kiss. I dismiss all you chicks. Spit sticks from the fourth, fifth, make it dance. Ow! I stay focused in the dopest. Like a penny with the hole in it. Y'all just hopeless and topless. I ain't lying. Trying to knock me off. Keep trying. All it takes is one phone call to my street team. Promote that ass like a soundtrack, you jack. Sit there, send it off with the 850. Y'all missing the buck with the bump. Biggie in the truck, in the box in my double. Let me see you do the bank head if you're riches. It's the rap, made West, the QB. And I got all my sisters. The man.
Six straight leg and hip lifts.
Oh, okay. Go for it. Thank you.
Getting money on your own. Let me see you get low on the floor. All the girls all go. Getting money on your own. Let me see you get low on the floor.
crickets. A guy like you to understand a buzzing does sing. I'm not your average chick, cause they can't do it like this. I've been sent to save your day and things won't be the same.
Day. Them skios, I put a gay some play. Now I wouldn't even gave their way. I understand why them other chicks behave that way. They see the icy S on your chest, engraved and gray. You whipped, I might. You usually get my tips and tight, but only green I keep from you is kryptonite. The green, that blue and red suit fit your hips so right. I be like, da 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 da. Damn, it's like I'm under your spell. If feeling you is a crime, they gon' have to put me under the jail. You probably hear the details that I be in everything from layers to CLs with my share of females, but you know I care for you. And anytime it's sticking there for you, these feelings I only share for you. This makes it a little more clear for you that.
Looking for bang it out, you're the bro. Poke it out, down, shout you. If you got some good play, if you got some good head on your shoulders, if you got some good play, if you never let a hoe go, if you bout your chick, drink more wet, know the stay wet. I need all that, tattoos on the back, I see all that. Yeah, I really got a man, I ain't tryna be out there.
I'm just tryna hit by the end of the night. Lil' mama so bad and my booty so tight. When I hit from the back, don't fuss, don't fight. When I put it in your mouth, don't scratch, don't bite. I'm showing up, money I'm throwing up, liquor I'm pouring up, go get you another cup. I told the shorty what's up, told her I'm tryna cut, and then I slapped the dead on the butt.
Okay, now ladies, if you know you bad, don't need no man, got your own band, put up your hand. You a top notch.
My
All right, nothing too crazy. We're gonna break down our tricep circuit. So this is the challenge. This is part of your challenge, so you don't have to do it again today, okay? So starting with tricep push-ups, and then we're gonna go, it's like Tabata style. So 20 seconds on, 10 seconds of rest. We're gonna stay there for four times or four rounds, and then we're gonna move on to the next exercise. So no rest in between exercises. We're just gonna work through it. All right, so tricep push-ups. So you can either use your dumbbells to do your tricep push-ups. So elbows in, all right, so just like this. And then you're just bending at the elbows. So keep those elbows in, all right? Or if you want to do it on the floor, so same thing. Straight leg, knees bent, or third option is doing it on your bench. So holding on to both ends. And again, elbows in, that should go up and down. So that's tricep push-ups. We're gonna stay there four rounds and then into kickbacks. So you can use lighter weights. We're gonna do both arms. So bend over and squeeze at the top. If you're not getting that full squeeze, go down in weight. So it might be too heavy if you can't get that full squeeze at the top. And then overhead extensions. So dumbbells together, okay? And then overhead, like that. So again, those elbows have to stay close to your ears. Don't get them too wide. And then we have skull crushers. So on your bench or on the floor, so dumbbells above you, and then you're just gonna bring it down towards the floor and then up. Okay. And then we have bench dips. So body close to the bench as you go down, okay? Or straight leg, okay? Or one leg. Okay, just like that. Or you can do it on the floor. So if you're on the floor, so you're tabletop. Okay, and then bending at the elbows. All right, so let's finish it off.
So there's no 10 second break?
Yeah, there is. So okay. 20 on, 10 off, but there's no breaks in between exercises. All right, let's go.
Thank you. torturing me, telling me to come with her underneath my comforter. And she brought a gun with her, pills and some rum with her. Took me on the balcony, telling me to jump with her. Yeah, I'm in the ghost, but I ain't doing stunts with her. I ain't trying to be that. Haters wanna see that. But I got him aggy, cause I win the cold like Gabby.
She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy.
Thank you.
job, ladies. Thanks for the playlist. Super women. That's what we are, right? Who wakes up at 5 and works out, right? We do. All right, so we got 10 minutes until yoga. So let's, everyone did well today. All right, so ready?